What if Aussies keep in the fridge?
Beer.
Kangaroo meat.
No, honey.
Cool, well let's see what we've got, eh?
Because this is Mark deCaux, the Bush Bee Man. He is going for, I guess you could call it, I don't know, the freshest, most organic honey you can get from a fridge. Because once he finally cracks open this sort of refrigerator, we get to see what they've been up to inside. And it is rather impressive.
Oh wow.
He just starts peeling off what looks to be, honestly, the most delicious looking honeycomb.
It's amazing to me, their organization, when you see one of these beehives, what goes into what they do for us just to harvest something, and it doesn't even require us to hurt the bees. We just take their stuff.
And then when we come back in the spring, we could collect a little bit more off them, I reckon. And hopefully, like I said, hopefully if they come out of the winter strong and they throw a swarm in the spring, we might get them in our little box and perhaps we can take these genetics with us.
The thing is, the reason he's saying that is because these particular bees are so chill. They are just completely laid back about what he's doing. Never once did any of them try to sting him. They're like, all right, mate. I guess even Australian bees are friendly.